Freddie Pitcher, and I'm pleased to add my voice to this distinguished panel on a call for the elimination of gun violence in our communities at the local, state, and national level. I'm particularly concerned about what has happened here in Baton Rouge and in the state of Louisiana, as the escalation of gun violence has skyrocketed since I retired from the judiciary in 1997. Keeping guns out of the hands of criminals and persons who, because of mental disease or defect, would be a danger to themselves or others, is crucial in helping to stem the tide of gun violence that we are witnessing all over this country. Universal background checks are essential and a must if we are going to help stop the carnage that is occurring in our neighborhoods. I am therefore joining the chorus of 1,000 people across this nation in urging Senator Landrieu and Bitter to vote for universal background check legislation. Coming from my background as a judge, spending a good deal of my time as a trial court judge, I saw many of families devastated by what has happened not only to them as a victim, but also the families of those persons who commit violent crimes also become victims in a sense. What has happened in our community, especially here in Baton Rouge, I'm really alarmed, and I think that taking the steps that we're taking by trying to urge our legislators to in turn take up universal background checks is most important. It's not a cure-all. It's not, but it's a step. It's a step in the right direction to help stem some of the time that we